local man does what council should have done. Should he be sued, applauded, or given jail time?